Good morning, everybody. Johnny B. Good here, located in Jessup, Maryland. Believe it or not, I got empty here at about 3:30, maybe 3 o'clock. My appointment was originally for 7 a.m., but when I got there, I was just about to go to sleep, and they called me and put me in the door. All right, anyway, today is Wednesday, May 31st, 2017. Local time here is 9:59. Temperature is at 64 degrees. I am empty, as I said, and I'm headed for the yard to drop off the paperwork and pick up my paycheck. And then deadhead to Tom Brook, Virginia, and do a complete truck and trailer wash and a washout. Try to get rid of all that oil and what else. And then deadhead to Mount Crawford, Virginia, to get loaded. I think our appointment was at our pickup appointment is at 2 p.m. this afternoon. All right, this is something that I've been neglecting it and not been able to do it for some reason. Today's word is can be found at Luke chapter 17, verse 33. Whosoever shall seek to save his life shall lose it. And whoever shall lose his life shall preserve it. I think that's incorrect. It says whoever shall try to save his life shall lose it. But whoever shall lose their life for the Lord's name's sake shall find or save it. But I think I know, you guys know what I'm talking about. I don't know why this is, my camera's a little choppy today. A lot of lag. All right, so I better get going. And, yeah, we better go. So, let go. By the way, the yard is 54 miles from here. Be right back. Peace. Time is 10:05 and it is humid down here today. So, tomorrow is June 1st. Oh boy, am I in trouble. Better go ask Jackie and AJ. Make sure I got it right. Woo! See, this is why I'm so bad with dates. Catch you guys later. I gotta go find this out before I'm unable to get back home or allowed to get home. Peace. Miles away to the yard. looks like we're getting the bypass anyway, so that's a good deal. Just 29 miles away to the yard. Peace. Welcome to Frederick, Maryland. Local time here is 10:54. Is there such thing as English muffin? Catch you guys later, as always.